Hello my dear students, welcome to Chemistry in Minutes. The question now appearing on your screen is exercise question 5.18. The question is, action of soap is due to emulsification and micelle formation. Comment. Let's write the answer to the question. Answer to exercise question 5.18. Soaps are basically sodium and potassium salts of fatty acids they contain or they consist of a long hydrocarbon chain which is non-polar in nature. And thus is the hydrophobic part of soap. Of soap molecule whereas the COO minus group is polar and therefore it is hydrophilic part. Hydrophobic part is repelled by water whereas hydrophilic part is attracted
two words. Water molecules. At higher concentrations, the hydrophobic chains are attracted towards one another. And form an aggregate called micelle. The outer portion of micelle is polar part which is attracted towards water, or which is dissolved in water. Micelle are negatively charged and thus they do not coagulate and therefore emulsion is stabilized. So this will be the answer to the question.